Antarctica, so close but so far from Australia, where watchful eyes are always peeled, cause you never know when there's a growler below. Watchful eyes peeled for predators and prey, where all you can do is whatever you can, keep the hunt at bay. The time is coming, and it's coming soon, when we'll stand between you and that harpoon. The tide is unforgiving, the seafloor is a grave, for those capsized souls before us fell beneath the waves. Perhaps we'll join them by accident, gale or a storm or a well-aimed shot. We'll steer around the ice right into their sights. Everyone must pick their battles, this is our fight. So here beneath the Southern Cross and the crescent moon, we'll stand between you and that harpoon. Between you and the harpoon, there's just a little space, but that's where we can see your face. Look into your eyes, hear you sing. One comes to realize you have to do something. Sometimes all you can do is do your best, hope that someone else will do the rest. Once again, we'll spend this afternoon standing between